你好，师傅盖的 How are you doing? All right. Now, in this video lesson, I'm going to show you how can you say, do you speak Mandarin? So how do you say that? You need to understand Mandarin. There are few ways of saying. So I'll show you one way, which is 中文。Do you know how to speak Mandarin? So now, how can you say that? Know how to. It is called 会。So you know how to? 你会。I know how to. 我会。 Remember, 会 is a bridge word. So when I say bridge word, that means there is positive and negative. 会 is positive. So if it is negative, you just have to put the 不 in front, which is 不会。So there are a few ways of saying. One is 不会, one is 不会, based on situations. So don't worry about pronouncing the 不 correctly. 不会. I don't know. 我不会. I know. 我会. It's not I know, it's more of I know how to. 我会. I don't know how to. 我不会. You know how to. 你会. You don't know how to. 你不会. He knows how to, 他会. He doesn't know how to, 他不会. So you can put in any verbs behind. So this is the fundamentals of a sentence structure. So now, 会 is a bridging word. Bridging word means, when I say bridge word means, you. If I ask you using this word with a question, there's a positive answer and a negative answer from the same word. 会 is know how to. Don't know how to, 不会. If you want to ask a question, what goes behind? 吗, correct? So, do you know how to? 你会吗? Do you know how to? 你会吗? If I ask you, 你会吗? You can choose to say 会 or 不会. 你会吗? 会, 不会. Got it? Do I know? 我会吗? But if it doesn't sound that way, okay? So you can tell 会 or 不会. What about him? Does he know how to? 他会吗? He can say or you can say 会 or 不会. Okay, now let's put in a verb. Speak is called 说. Turn number one. 说. Do you know how to speak? 你会说. Question? 吗? 你会说吗? 你会说吗? Alright? So now, do you know how to speak? 你会说吗? Do I know how to speak? 我会说吗? I'm just switching the subject. Does he know how to speak? 他会说吗? Got it? Now you bring in Mandarin language, which is called 中文. Okay? 文 is language, 中 is China. Or you can say in middle. This is the key word to say China or Mandarin language. So 中文. So now you just have to put in the 中文 behind. So what do you get? Do you know how to speak Mandarin? 你会说中文吗? You getting it? Subject, the bridge, the verb, the object, and a question. 你会说中文吗? So this is how easy it becomes. So now you know the sentence structure. Let us get into pinyin. 你, take your hands up, come. 你会说中文吗? Ma, there's no tones. 你会说中文吗? Now, this is with tones. Let's go on a moderate speed. 你会说中文吗? 你会说中文吗? Now, the moment you pick up speed, 你会说中文吗? 你会说中文吗? The moment you are used to using your hands, notice I'm using my hands, you do the same thing also. Then you get into speed. 你会说中文吗? 你会说中文吗? So this is how when you keep practicing again and again, it will become second nature. This is where I can say you are fluent in Mandarin. Mandarin is easy because the teacher is here. So you don't have to worry anymore about learning Mandarin. I am here with you. Relax. Mandarin is easy. Take a bite at a time. Slowly learn. Use your hands. Focus on pronunciation and pinyin. Go with the flow. So if you have any questions, you can ask me. Comment in the section below. If you have any videos that you want me to make, do comment below also. Give me feedbacks. Let me know what have you learned from this video. Alright? 谢谢你，再见。